you see peace in your country very soon. Thank you.
Wir haben in der Vergangenheit an dem Schicksal der Frauen in Afghanistan sehr besorgt teilgenommen. Wir haben humanitäre Hilfe geleistet, wo immer wir.
The new period in front of all of us could be a pilot
der Frauen für den Entwicklungsprozess ganz entscheidend ist. Das Leben des Alltags.
My goodness. Reconstruction. If we don't seize this opportunity, it would be a very grave mistake. The parties are very close to moving away from the abyss. It's taken them 22 years to climb that cliff. And it can take one little mistake to slip back into the abyss, or one courageous, momentous move forward to create the momentum to rebuild Afghanistan.
موقف رسمی ما ایست که هر زمانی که میکانیزم انتقالی برای افغانستان مد نظر گرفته میشه و آمدن قوای حافظ صلح بین المللی برای تأمین امنیت در کشور ما افغانستان اجتناب ناپذیر باشه، در او صورت ما مخالف آمدن قوای حافظ صلح بین المللی نیستیم.
Our official position is that once there is a mechanism established, a transitional mechanism for Afghanistan is established, and if that involves due to reasons, and if that requires or necessitates the presence of international peacekeeping force, then we will go with that. We will not oppose that.
To be the champions of peace for our people and to make...
ما توافق کردیم. نه تنها با جانب هیئت روم که با همه اطراف شورای عالی موقت را تشکیل کنیم.
We have agreed with the other delegations, the Rome process as well as the others, that we will form the Supreme Interim Council.
Just give a little interview, just two questions.
Would you like to use the ship?
The problem is if we go to the...
We have been discussing the composition of the Supreme Council, which was part of our discussion yesterday, and the discussion is continuing today. We are quite confident we will reach an agreement by the end of the day today.